Hello everybody, welcome to the Generic App YouTube channel, and unlike yesterday, where I, welcome back to episode 2, PokeMMO. Yesterday I streamed it, today, I felt like it would probably be easier just to record it, since I'm doing more so just the gym. Like a 2 hour long episode like it was yesterday. So yeah, welcome back. Our generous fan yesterday, it was a Chimcharius, so thank you to On PD for the Chimcharius. But as of right now we're not gonna be using it since it's much higher level, so. And right now we're looking for Rorik. Jumplip is obviously gonna be our heroes for now. Super travel, before we hop out of the gym. We're on Shinx and start. Our battle should do it for pump up. Everybody out there is saying safe always. I'm wearing a mask. No. And it is online. He is when I head a little ahead. So we're trying to catch up to him, and that's also why I kind of decided to record it instead of streaming. Get to that point. Yes. Really? Power. I'm gonna get rid of Water Spark. Yeah, I'm probably also working on Shinx now. For now, and then we'll change the shape of my body. Now Shinx is at the front. So there's Rorik right there. Talk to him, and then we'll come back and do the battles. Or not. Yeah, it's Switch training. He just went into the box. That was spooky. So before we go to the gym, my goal is to get Starly up to level 10. But Chinx to level... maybe not. Not higher level. But yeah, definitely start at level 10. Keep choosing training Shinx and then. Mistake, big mistake. I probably won't be able to do that with Starly after this. Because I'm gonna probably die switching that, so. What about, yeah, he'll probably go actually. Hopefully get to the Pokeball for a battle. Okay, a potion. Use that on Starly. Starly after that. probably in the shop. That's why I sent him. Nope. Unless he has two Pokemon. Two Pokemon. One Pokemon, so I should just get him. Yeah, because you don't have a... Jinx doesn't matter, so... for any episodes going forward, I'll probably be doing training, like, off screen. Because it's probably easier to watch the battles instead of watching a video. And like those episodes will probably be like 0.5 or 0.2, 0.5. So it'll be like the middle episode, 0.2. Unless I do more training episodes after that. And it'll be like, okay, I'll change the title like 0.33. Okay, let's see, you're not one person in the battle, okay. Hopefully we can make it out. Do a battle, okay, we may actually be able to bait. Let's do a battle. Let me die. I think we're reaching level 9 now. This battle. Well, maybe not, level 6. I could go myself by usually too. So, yep. And these silver. Take one each. Hopefully, I don't hit myself this turn. Starly doing and then obviously I think by the third gym I think I have enough going on. I think most people their starters. And then you also have the chip char in the back. You should get actually need it. Or I'll punch the training that after being in the gym. As a so I'll probably put my trade, for my primarily off screen. Because that one is already level 25, I'm going to be training for probably next until after the second one. Which I could even use in the second one. Technically, it could evolve if I train it again now. We'll go battle the gym. We'll probably switch training in the gym. We'll battle the gym. Nice 30 in the gym. And it'll work well in just a few years talking about it. We'll see. Might stream the DLC off of my shield copy. because I didn't stream out of armor, but I wanted to, so I want to see if I can stream the DLC Ground Tundra. So yeah, I think that'd be pretty cool. Out of the gym. We'll keep Starly up front and switch train to if we need it, Shinx. Fish one. I like the sidebar in PokeMMO, but I think there's still some mechanics they can work on. Like being able to see. Well, I don't actually know if it's an option in battle. But being able to see what attacks or your stats in battle. It'd be pretty interesting. You know what I'm saying? Like in regular Pokemon. Oh yeah, yes you can. You can just go to the sidebar, yes. No. Do this, but like, in this menu would be pretty cool. I mean, yeah, it's fine though. Shouldn't just shoot someone. Yeah, I guess this is fine, having the sidebar do that. Thank you. when I mentioned yesterday in the stream, Super Mario, Treehouse, but like the 3D Mario collection. It's been a pretty major rumor, so. I could switch to a swing. 3D Mario is the 3D World Deluxe Pikmin 3 Deluxe. And those items will probably want the, I want to talk about them in a direct level of the talk. Just because I'm in the future, I switched this year, so. Topics I can bring up during it. I guess the comments on it. I don't know. Killed. I don't want Charlie or Chase by. She has to stay safe. And stay safe and continue to watch gaming on YouTube. Till next time.